Hello, Ohio High Point family. I am Dr. Smith, superintendent of Ohio High Point Career Center. And let me welcome you back to another school year. We want to give you this reminder that we'll be having orientation this week. It'll be on August 12th for the juniors and August 13th for the seniors. Both times will be from noon to 7 p.m. And then before you know it, we'll actually be starting school. Juniors will be coming on August 24th through the 26th, and seniors will be here on the 27th and 28th. Remember, school will start a regular schedule here for us on August 31st, and our schedule will be that juniors will be coming on Monday and Wednesday, seniors will be coming on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and an alternating Friday will be for juniors and seniors. You can check out that full calendar on the website to make sure that you understand what days that you're supposed to be here for school, and know that your partner schools will be transporting you even on days where they might not be picking up at the houses. If you get to the high school, they will have the Ohio High Point bus here for transportation. Remember to bring your mask, or if you don't have one, we'll issue one here at Ohio High Point, but we are going to be in masks this entire time that we're required to for the situation as required by state code. We're excited to have you here back at Ohio High Point Career Center. We know the importance of hands-on education in these careers, while also having contact with every one of your academic teachers to get those supports that you need to make sure you're being successful in those core academic classes as well. I want to let you know that those students who are considering half day, we still have a plan for you, so make sure you're talking to your counselor at your partner school, as well as calling the counselor system here. Hopefully even maybe providing you some job opportunities where those jobs will count as part of your lab time. I also want to make sure that you know that if you missed orientation this week, we still want to make sure that you know fully what's going on, so I ask you to call our office here at 937-599-3010. Contact the high school office, and make sure you check out all that information on our website. We look forward to seeing you.